Can I get a pic of that place? Please?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Thanks for the ride.
Bring on the next one.
Is it dangerous after dark around here?
Most likely. We'd best ponder our lodgings as we go.
We'll meet again.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Hut! Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
There y'all are. Here's your weapon now. Whoa. Nif make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho, show me the parts and I'll show you serious firepower. Nice. Hand over your weapon and I'll get to work. All right. I'll give you a call when it's ready. You slacking off.
You found it. Well, I'll be. And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
Nice.
Don't go believing it out of hand, though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor, there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing. Look who it is! Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Oh, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice-like. Thanks for the help, Prince. Have y'all considered becoming hunters full-time? Let's see. This here's for paint. That one's going for treatment. Oh, shoot, I gotta phone Holly. Well, looks like another sleepless night.
Seriously?
Got a few folks waiting on repairs, so duty calls. Anywho, as promised, here's your reward. You can slap that decal right on the regalia. Try her out.
I can't believe Cindy is slaving away all night.
She certainly didn't seem to mind. Well, it sounds like sleep comes second to her work.
It helps, it's her dream job.
Prince, can I borrow you for a sec?
Let me guess. Another favor?
You're gonna ask me that every time, ain't ya? But as it were, I was hoping you might find something for me.
No problem. One of us will do anything for you.
And which of y'all would that be? Anywho, I need y'all to fetch me some fiberglass coating. I asked a hunter to bring some back, but wouldn't you know it, fella took a break somewhere and left it behind. Funny thing is, I ordered it with you boys in mind. If y'all go fetch it for me, I'll throw it on the regalia for you.
Who knew the hunters made deliveries?
In addition to kicking ass and keeping the peace.
Well, with all their duties, it's no wonder they lose track.
And traveling around in the middle of the night can't be fun either.
Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks. Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
I suspect the hunter had his rest around here.
Then let's hurry up and look. Cindy ordered that coating for us, you know.
Hey, look. This has got to be the stuff.
Bingo! Wonder what it'll do. Guess we'll find out when Cindy sprays it on the car.
Feels like we become Cindy's personal errand boys.
Yeah, isn't it great?
You seem pleased.
Nope. Honored.
Lucky you.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
We'll meet again.
Nice riding with you.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching and start killing.
Locked! Another one out! Watch this!
This one's just for you! Sorry!
Hell of a view.
Ready or not?
Good. We got it. Next location.
To wrap that up more quickly. After this time. Hey, come again. Oh, hey, it's you.
Hey?
Got another favor to ask whenever you can manage. Thanks in advance.
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
With everything we have! That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
You saved me a long trek.
I'd call that a job well done.
This, right? That's the stuff. Thanks. It's you. Hey, got another favor to ask whenever you can manage. Thanks in advance.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
I'll suckle around.
Gotcha!
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Get back!
Outstanding, John.
Count.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Easy now.